Hello, my fellow gargoyles. Welcome back to some more The Shiba King. Now we're into part 2, or as it's called, 2.0. Interesting. So, yeah, link in the description below for both the channel and the video, just in case you want to watch it yourself, or you want to check out his channel and see what else he has. So, without further ado, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, go! Petey got drunk again, goddammit! Enjoy!
Good thing I have a laptop.
Oh, there he is! Yo, Resco Biscuit!
Hey, Petey.
Okay, wait, I
meant to say
this is Resco Biscuit. He's my, he's a
I'm a Shiba biographer.
No, you're a You again, your Shiba avatar! I found a fucking amazing world!
Huh?
I gotta show you guys! I found an amazing world!
Okay.
Is it better be hentai, bro? I'm fucking hard!
Okay.
What?
Yo, come on.
Jesus Christ.
Okay.
I'm fucking scared right now.
You should be.
I want anus. I'm a car.
Oh my god, I was drinking, what the fuck?
Oh, look at these kneecaps. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's the hottest thing of a human.
Look at the ankles, dude.
I can finally masturbate to something.
Oh, come on.
Look at this.
No, that's
yeah.
Just, that's fan service. That's not, hentai.
Goes nowhere.
Oh, that's it.
Look at the sunsets. What does this say to you?
Someone was bored.
That's right, yeah.
Can we just stop walking and take a shot?
Bro, I'm not gay. Anymore.
What?
I believe in you, Mr. Rectal.
Teach me how to fly.
So you have to download Play Space Mover, and in VR is how to make it work.
Okay, I'm already uninterested.
Damn. That's fucked up.
I think he's gone. I don't think we're going to see him again.
It's okay, Mr. Rectal Biscuit. I believe in you. I believe in you.
Bro, I'll go behind you and rape you.
Should I go down here?
Whoa!
Yeah, because you can come back up.
Oh, okay, wait, up? Wait. What? I'm gonna go down here.
Yeah.
Bro, did you see Jesus? Did you fuck it?
What?
What?
You went in there dick first, right?
What?
Alright, I'm hitting respawn. I'm respawning.
The fear for my soul. You should be. You should be. So I had to commit virtual suicide. God damn it. I mean, you can oh, Mario Galaxy. Then he did it again. Nice.
Three,
oh, yeah.
Two, one, go!
Okay, this went on for quite a while. God.
Three, two, one, go! I'm stuck!
Is this what life had come to? Apparently, in Mario Galaxy of all places.
Oh shit! Oh my god! My heart's beating so fast!
You're drunk, don't play with a gun!
Bro,
it's just dangerous!
I'm not drunk, I'm high!
That's even worse.
So good.
Fuck.
Yeah, he's my cameraman.
Poor cameraman.
What I fucking hate about VR chat is that there's no cycle of the top tier world. So the only reason people are in the pug bar. It's a positive feedback loop. So, okay, so
the fuck.
Whenever I take off the headset or anything like that, my feet and hip trackers are still getting tracked.
Mesmerized by cute chibi paws, I failed to notice Petey was gone. It took us 6 hours to find him.
Hi, what up?
Damn it, Petey.
Good shots.
Hi.
Hi.
Yo, yo, what up?
Are you okay?
The fuck are you? He's drunk.
Are you under the influence?
Yep.
Slightly.
Damn, he's slightly under the influence.
Okay.
Ah.
Okay, wait, I've got an act for you. I've got an act.
Oh, God.
Hi, Mickey! I have a question for you. Hey. Do you like the Lion King? Hey. Look at the live-action Lion King. I can do this. I'm gonna make so much fucking money with the Lion King.
Oh. Maybe you should commit suicide?
What the fuck?
I see what you did there.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's very boring. I'm gonna go visit friends.
Oh my god, it's Pickless Cage.
Nice. God.
Okay, what am I doing? That's a good goal. Wait.
Yes. Oh, come on, man. Look at him go.
Oh my fucking god.
What's wrong with Petey?
My dreams are coming true.
What dreams?
I've always wanted to do that in this game.
Oh my lord.
Pika P is getting even better. Like Pika P 2.0, boy.
Animator.
Uh-oh, slowly glitching out.
I realized, like, Pika P realized that, like, nothing else is gonna happen in life, so he just gets, like, crazier.
Sounds about right.
But in a good way. Is Pika P a streamer, though? Nobody else will go that far.
Ah, not you got some sweet moves. Holy Jesus.
Oh, my lord. That's what we're saying. Just watch him dance.
Are you alright?
What the fuck? He's a hyena again?
Empanada.
Okay. Alright, so that's gonna take care of that episode of freaking the Shiba King 2.0. Why did I sound like that? I don't know. It just happens. I just talk normally and then I accidentally go to a voice. Not sure why he does it. It's so goddamn weird.
Seriously, man, what are you doing? Stop this! Really, man, you really need to step
out of it.
Snap out of it!
Indeed, it's freaking weird as hell. Anyway, sorry. Just to point it out, the freaking, you know, voices I just do. Anyway, so I hope you guys did enjoy the reaction video. If you did, be sure to like, favorite, and subscribe. And also ring that notification bell to be notified when I do on this channel. So until then, my fellow gargoyles, see you guys next time.